there, and welcome to another episode of How to Livable. So there are a couple ways that you can do Strikethrough in Google Docs. First thing you want is to highlight all of the text that you want to strike through, and then you go up to Format and hit Strikethrough. And then as an alternative, there is a keyboard shortcut for it, which is Option, Shift, and 5. And that will undo it, or redo it, or undo it again. And that is how you strike through text in Google Docs.